Now, this is the Fox 11 News at 10.
Good evening. Welcome to Fox 7 News at 10. I'm Ellis Michelson.
And I'm Christine Devine.
Growing backlash tonight after a California State Assembly committee blocked a bill that would have increased charges for the trafficking of children.
Fox 11's Gina Silva is live in Sherman Oaks to tell us all about this. Gina?
Well, I can tell you it was a complete shock to many of the people who support this bill. And those who were there this morning, they could not contain their outrage.